Well, beginning this news bulletin with breaking news just coming in, Trinamool Congress is already hitting back hard at the NDA government for Amit Shah's rally in Kolkata yesterday. The party has begun protests inside parliament premises. Kalyan Banerjee and other TMC leaders are displaying a red book with Sahara written on the cover. TMC is demanding an adjournment motion seeking an explanation for Amit Shah being one of the names in Sahara Chief Subrata Roy's diary. TMC is demanding clarifications on whether those people whose names are in the Sahara Red Diary are being shielded. The TMC vociferous in their attack, cornering the government on the floor of the parliament. The latest that they have come up with is that red diary that they are carrying in their hands. These are the MPs of the TMC who represent the party in parliament. They are carrying this red diary on the issue of black money, which says Sahara on top. Over the last 1 week as well, TMC has been attacking the government on various fronts. They started their agitation by carrying black umbrellas. They followed it up with black shawls and placards. And as you can see right now, the TMC members, all of them holding red diaries. In the middle, they also carried empty flower pots. TMC bolstering their protest against the government, cornering the government where the parliament is concerned. What you do see right now on your television screen are the MPs of the party holding red diaries in their hand with Sahara written on top of it. The reason that they are holding this particular diary is that they are saying that they want an adjournment motion seeking an explanation for Amit Shah, the BJP party president's name being mentioned and being one of the names in Sahara Chief Subrata Roy's diary. The TMC is meanwhile demanding clarification on whether those people whose names are in the Sahara Red Diary are in fact being shielded. This is in the last just 1 week. This is the fourth time the TMC taking on the government with the help of props. They started it with carrying black umbrellas to the parliament, then black shawls in protesting black money. I want to cut across directly at this point of time to my colleague Athir Khan, who's been tracking developments in the parliament. Athir, you know, the TMC, we've seen them ever since the winter session commenced in parliament, taking on the government on various fronts and also resorting to gimmickry. They started up out with umbrellas. Athir, I'm going to come to you. Let's listen in to the reactions coming in.
जो सहारा का तब तो रेड हुआ उधर से ग्रेट डायरी मिला और वो ग्रेट डायरी में हमारे पास खबर है कि इसमें बीजेपी का प्रेसिडेंट का नाम डायरेक्टली है और मिस्टर एनएम बोल के एक नाम है तो हम लोग ये आज पूछने के लिए मैं क्वेश्चन आवर सस्पेंशन का नोटिस भी दिया है ऐसा नहीं कि हम लोग बाहर में हंगामा करते हैं और लोकसभा में कुछ नहीं बोलते हैं हम लोग नोटिस भी दिया क्वेश्चन आवर सस्पेंशन के लिए और ये नाम कौन है और ये डायरी को हाउस में टेबल करने के लिए बोला और सीबीआई को बताया इसका विषय में प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस का माध्यम से ये रेड डायरी का विषय पर पूरा तरह से उन्होंने बयान दिया जाए
तो आप लोगों को कैसा लगता है कि उसमें अमित शाह या नरेंद्र मोदी इन्वॉल्व है सहारा वाले में जहाँ
हम लोग एनएम कौन है वो पूछने के लिए बोलते हैं कौन है वो हम लोग नहीं जानते और अमित शाह का नाम सीधा है
पर सुधीता ऐसे बीजेपी के लोग बोल रहे हैं कि आप लोगों के खिलाफ शारदा की जांच हो रही है इसलिए आप लोग ये दबाव बनाने के लिए कर रहे हैं सरकार
का जो है उनको बोलने दीजिए हमारा जो बोलना है हम लोग बोल रहे हैं और वो पार्लियामेंट का फर्क अंदर में
एनएम कौन है क्या नरेंद्र मोदी के
वो सीबीआई को बोलना चाहिए कोई दूसरा व्यक्ति हो सकता है लेकिन हम लोग ये जानना चाहते हैं कि ये डायरी को लेके इतना चुप रखना ये डायरी को हटा देना ये हम लोग नहीं होने देंगे अभी क्वेश्चन आवर सस्पेंशन करने का नोटिस मैंने खुद ही दिया और इसके विषय में हम लोग चर्चा करने के लिए सरकार को बुलाएंगे
We are all in.
Each
speech in West Bengal. TMC seems to be in a retaliatory mood, and they have come up with a new findings, so-called gimmick with them. Earlier it was black shawls, before that it was black umbrellas. They were trying to corner the government after being isolated on the issue of Sharda scam. Now they have come up with this red diary, which they say pertains to Sahara's investigation. And they say that in this diary are the names of Amit Shah and other BJP leaders, and they are seeking a clarification. They are also demanding that this diary be tabled in the parliament, and that CBI should give a clarification on the names which have cropped up in this diary. So this is yet another protest by TMC, which is trying to seek support after being isolated on the Sharda scam investigations. With camera person Vinod Arthur Khan in Delhi for Headlines Today.
My colleague Arthur Khan is with us on the phone line at this point of time. Arthur, the TMC has been vociferous in attacking the government where the parliament is concerned, resorting to gimmickry at times. It started with umbrellas, black shawls, to empty flower pots, and today this red diary.
Well, that's right. You know, it is a very difficult times for the TMC, especially after the Sharda scam. It has been trying to seek support, but then not much coming in. Now, after Amit Shah's speech in West Bengal and the way that BJP is making inroads in different states, and especially it has been working in West Bengal, it is also feeling threatened politically. So it's also a question of existence. TMC is trying all sorts of gimmicks. Earlier it was black umbrellas, shawls, and now they have come up with this red diary.
And it's multi-pronged, isn't it, Arthur? Where Delhi is concerned, it's a direct attack on the government in parliament and in Kolkata. Of course, Mamata Banerjee leading the charge there.
Well, that's right. You see, as I told you, that it is a question of existence now. And since in the run-up to elections, the TMC doesn't want to lose its stronghold. But then, as you rightly pointed out, you know, these demonstrations are happening in a very aggressive way, carried out by the TMC leaders. And before it was, it used to be out in the open within the parliament premises. But today they have stood right outside under the porch of gate number one.
Okay.
To ensure that everybody, you know, all the members who go inside the parliament see what they're doing.
All right. You know, Arthur, what is expected today? What is on agenda in parliament?
Well, as far as there is important legislation for Al Sabha as far as triple IIT's bill is concerned. We also have, you know, the textiles bill in Lok Sabha. And then there are replies which the ministers are going to give on the question of safety of women in suburban railway. So these are the issues which are going to figure. Also, we have learned that the Congress is also mulling, you know, sort of taking up issue of Vyapam. And they're going to hold a meeting today around, as we speak, the meeting is still on. They're going to decide what will be their strategy to take on the government.
All right, appreciate you joining us, Arthur Khan, getting us the very latest coming in from the parliament. The TMC strengthening its attack on the government, protesting its MPs where the parliament is concerned. But of course, the fight is being fought by Mamata Banerjee in West Bengal as well. A multi-pronged attack on the BJP. All right, these are the latest visuals that we are getting in, live visuals where the Trinamool Congress MPs have, this time, they are carrying red diaries in their hands. It has Sahara written out in the front. This is the fourth protest that the Trinamool Congress is doing in Parliament, a multi-pronged protest cornering the government, the MPs in the Parliament, as well as the charge being led by Mamata Banerjee in West Bengal. Now, hitting back hard at the NDA government for the Amit Shah rally in Kolkata, the party has begun its protest inside parliament premises as well. Kalyan Banerjee and other TMC leaders displaying red book with Sahara written on the cover. They're demanding an explanation for Amit Shah being one of the names in Sahara chief Subrata Roy's diary.